and welcome to episode 3 of Cocktails in Conversation with Dr. Carper. Tonight, we would like for you to grab yourself a water, a coffee, a cocktail, or a beer and join us for barbecue and satellites.
Perfect.
You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go get a drink. Tonight we're drinking sidecars. Cheers.
Cheers.
And while we throw a meatloaf on the Barbie, as we call it down here in Australia, we're going to try to use this setup behind us to make contact using the International Space Station. It's due over any time, so we probably need to get a move on and tell you about the rig.
Let's go take a quick look. Okay, let me walk you through the setup on the antennas here. I just kind of put this together. Anybody could do it. First of all, the stand I'm using is a musical speaker stand that I got from Guitar Center. Shout out to my friends at Guitar Center. And this is a Yaesu G5500 azimuth and elevation rotor. I made the mast out of PVC. It goes all the way through the elevation part of the rotor with some pieces that kind of made up to these elk antennas, which are fairly inexpensive as well. Observant people will notice that I only have one of the antennas plugged in. So since I'm using the FT991A and I'm not doing full duplex in this, I don't have the UHF one hooked up, but so I just have the VHF one hooked up. So it all breaks down to something fairly compact, and you can take it out into, you know, the wilderness, wherever you want to go. The cables, nice cables that I got from HRO for the rotor. They actually have connectors already on them. They're excellent, and regular old coax there. So, right, so we are ready to go. I've got a Yaesu FT991A. I've got the G5500 controller in here. I've got the Fox Delta ST2 interface, which I love that. So shout out to the guys from Fox Delta, because that thing is an amazing piece of equipment. And then I'm using, obviously, the Hamradio Deluxe Suite. The International Space Station is now...
The International Space Station will be visible in 1 minute.
60 seconds away from being visible. So it's going to be traveling from the northwest to the southeast. And I will have some visibility from here in Australia to Papua New Guinea, New Caledonia, potentially even pieces of Indonesia, and then finally, as it heads off into the southeast, New Zealand. So we'll see what comes up. Everything's looking good. And we're now 5 seconds out.
The International Space Station is visible.
Now I'm going to make sure the rotor is started here. And it's going to take a moment or two before we start to hear it. And you can see that the rotor is going to start adjusting for me outside the ham shack, if you will, out there by the swimming pool, which is a lovely backdrop to our canal and the golf course. So we've got a few more minutes until we actually get to the point where we can actually hear it. There's usually a lot of, there are several blokes, as it were, in Australia that get on the ISS when it's having a pass. So we'll see who shows up here today. I've got the squelch opened up all the way. And like I said, just listening, the ISS has a PL tone of 69.3. So that's what we're set for now. Given that it's about 5:45 or 5:55 in the afternoon here, there's almost certainly going to be some folks on the air here. I just heard squelch break a little bit. So I turn it up a little bit. So here's the FT-991A, the FT or the Fox Delta ST2. I've got a G5500 here to go with the rotor out there. Now we're hearing somewhere, but it's still kind of north. This is going to have a maximum elevation somewhere in the neighborhood of 65 degrees today, so we'll have a pretty good pass here. So I was able to hear someone there. I'm still a little bit behind the house, so I'm going to wait until I can hear them a lot better than that. Here's the Fox Delta ST2, and it's tracking the G5500. I think we're in good shape now. VK4 Echo, India Echo. VK4 Echo, India Echo. Come again, I missed your call, go ahead. Very good, Damien. How are you doing? Haven't heard you on for a bit.
Haven't been on for a bit, and the ISS has been on overnight, so I'll start getting back into it now that it's coming over during the day, Adam.
Roger that. Pretty good pass for us today. So I suppose you're hearing it fairly well down there in Melbourne today, eh? Roger that. I'm actually recording a video today, so doing a little bit of a demonstration, so you're going to be on the video today, mate.
Yeah, no worries. And hello to everyone, and this is how you work the ISS. So, yeah, I saw Crew 4 came back to Earth on Sunday, so unfortunately Cheryl Lindgren, who would come back to radio, is now back on Earth. I'm not sure if the replacement crew has any amateur radio operators.
Yeah, Roger that. Hopefully they will, because it's a lot of fun, you know, not just for us, but for school kids, right, to get the opportunity to speak to astronauts, right? VK4 Echo, India Echo. I got VK2 Echo, or sorry, VK2 India Quebec. Is that Roger?
That was the ZL2.
Ah, ZL2 India Quebec. Is that a Roger? This is VK4 Echo India Echo. I see you there, Murray. You're in Lower Hutt there in New Zealand. This is VK4 Echo India Echo in Gold Coast. Now they're down about 7.2 degrees on the horizon, so I'm starting to lose the satellite. And it'll leave me here in a moment. I'm going to go ahead and log ZL2IQ, who's in New Zealand. So we're at 3.5 degrees on the horizon, so it's going to go pretty much flat. So this is how easy it is, and it's a lot of fun. The ISS, or the International Space Station, has a repeater that's really open. It's easy to work, a lot of fun. For me anyway, I mean, some of the folks you heard me interact with here, I talk to them quite often on the ISS. It's a lot of fun. I think it's the first time I've heard the ZL2, which is fun. So, you know, you can see the gear out there. Hopefully it's getting a little dark, but doesn't take a lot of stuff. And you can get on the air with the International Space Station and Ham Radio Deluxe satellite tracking. Take care. It's been a lot of fun. I'm going to go have some meatloaf. 73.
The International Space Station is not visible.